Alright everybody, welcome back to more Yu-Gi-Oh! My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this. Oh my, Cyber Dragon Infinity. Good lord. Wow. Let's try this again. Maybe we won't get OTK'd by Cyber Dragon Nova. Or Infinity. So many of them Cyber Dragons. Oh, maybe I should have set this in defense. Shadal. What the heck was that? Shadal. Oh, we're facing Shadal. They were meta. They're technically meta. Judging by when this game came out. They were meta at one point. Shadals, Nekroz, Performer Pals, all from that same era. That play format, the same format. Nekroz. Speak of the devil. course. Not gonna waste Dark Hole on one card. It's not even that devastating. I have to de-prison. Oh my god! Lord have mercy, dude! We may have to use Dark Hole. Shoot. Trishula? I think he's gonna. I think he can pop all three of these. I knew it! Well, shucks. Okay, so what is this? So is this like Prediction, Nekroz, Shadal, all in one? I know Prediction and Shadal could work, but Jesus, all three? No wonder he got like 60 cards. It's working so far, but see, I'm not using the meta deck though. So don't sit up there and be like, oh yeah, his deck is yada yada yada. It's like I'm not even using the meta deck. Deck is pretty good, but it's not meta. So if I would use a meta deck, who knows, shut all that stuff down and shut down his ability to summon and stuff like that, he'd be in trouble. But it is what it is. Like I said, with card games, you have to rely on probability. Oh my god! I Wow. Now watch him summon something else. It'll be my luck. Facing Nekroz.
Thank you.
Lord, Lord, Lord. We just keep falling for it, don't we? Just keep getting baited. Comes another pile of forbidden. Nope. Ain't gonna do it, but flip it on his turn anyway. 2200. Gotta be like prediction Nekroz. Turn it to the hand. Nekroz of Trishula. Lord have mercy. I lose three cards. Geki. I swear if it worked for him. Oh my god. If I didn't pop my darn dark holes earlier, we'd be looking pretty, man. Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raymond from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and the series. Ring that bell so you don't miss an upload.